Goofy's just sleeping on the way down.
Oh my furry whiskers! I'm late! Oh dear! I'm here! I should be there! Oh! I'm late!
Who's this guy?
Queen, you have my head for sure!
Okay. Hey, Bauman, what's up, man? How you been, bro? Good to see ya. Have a good Thanksgiving as well. The March Hare? Why is this house so small?
How did he get so small?
We're not gonna fit through there.
No, you're simply too big.
That tracks!
Must you be so loud? You woke me up.
Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle? Over there.
Red and a blue. And we're swamped. Guess this makes us bigger. Yeah. Tree. Okay. What? Okay, I tried my dodge roll. I don't know how to use it. I have quick buttons for those. Okay, dodge roll. Dodge, dive and roll to evade attack by pressing the square button. Let's press it. Oh, did I not have you equipped? Oh. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Equip it. Cast it with L1 and triangle. Okay. Gotcha. Go through the door. Dude's sleeping. Pick up. Oh, there's a hole here. Okay, can't do anything there. Back here? Do I have to get up here, maybe, somehow? How the hell do I get up there? Aha! Okay.
Court is now in session!
I'm on trial? But why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts, presiding.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course. I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
Hey, guys, we should help her out.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling?
Meddling.
Oh, yeah. And that's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me. But we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartland.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
Bring me evidence of Alice's innocence. Bail and it's off with all your heads. Are there as much or as little evidence as you please? Okay. This music. This guy looks stoned. Can you jump up there? We're gonna find proof. Hmm. Lotus Forest. Oh, shit. Tell us. Cheshire Cat has all the answers, but doesn't always tell. I already left the forest, won't tell which exit. There are four pieces of evidence in all. Three are a cinch to find. It's tricky. Briggy will be fine. Okay. Oh! Give me an ether. What? Give me a potion and what? And I'll make you bigger? Okay. And Donald and Goofy do work. Chest up there. Pick up all the monies. What are these bubbles? Behind by the Heartless, they may help prove Alice is innocent. Okay. Potion. save my game.
This should help.
It says strike to spin. I'm pressing the. Is it jumping? There we go. Have another ether to give this thing? I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Aha! Abominations. Two pieces of evidence. Thank you. Okay, so that's three pieces of evidence. The fourth, I don't know where it is. Let's look around some more. Oh wait, this opened up over here, right? There. What I think so far, it's a cool game. The music though is annoying, holy shit. Wanna go to that hole right over there. What good does this do us here? Oh, right there. Got it. Claw marks. That's four pieces of evidence. Star of Ice. Now I gotta equip that, right? Alright, it's already equipped. The actual theme to 1 and 2, yeah, what was it called, like, Dearly Beloved or something like that? It's really good. I've got the evidence. I talked to Alice then? Oh, I gotta talk to the cat, don't I? No, the rabbit, rather. Get up there! For this one, my section. I'll look those up later.
What is that?
Oh, is there a fifth one? Choose one box. What? I don't even know what's in which. Oh my god. I don't know what's in which one. Oh shit. Okay, let me save here real quick before the game crashes.
Fire!
Oh shit, Donald is fucked up. What do I have to do? Something with this? Ow. Okay. Keep this shit up again. How far back does that throw me? Okay, not that far. Choose the same box. Alright, I gotta read what that thing said about the tower. Not looking for Donald. Oh, I see. A little crank thingy. Right, touch the tower, you lose your heads. Gotta help my bros out. Away from him! No, Donald! Fuck. Did any of you also give you health? I didn't see any. Oh, I see them now. Okay, yeah. You know what? I'm gonna hit my save right here. So I don't have to do all that shit again. Huh! What do little bubbles do, you know?
This should help.
Yes, heavy old fool.
Come on.
Oh, go.
Come on.
Yes, heavy old fool. Yes, heavy old fool. Yes, heavy old fool.
Camera angles run so fast in this game. God damn it! The camera angles really screw me over. Yeah, it does, but it moves really slow. Damn it. Alright, man. See ya. Yeah, I am getting my ass kicked there. Pretty badly. Fuck! No!
Fire!
Oh my god, I wish the camera was a little bit further back. She's gone? Oh, it didn't let me pick up all that money. What the heck? Find her.
See ya.
Where the hell do I need to go? You might find shadows in the upside down room.
Come on!
Earned combo plus. Couple more just. These guys are immune to magic or something. Very unbirthday. Try turning on the light. Drops that doorknob. Oh, I wasn't done with that. What is this?
Ha!
I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, it wanted me to talk to him, not drink the thing. Derp. Oh shit. Yep. destroy the chair.
Fire! Fire! Another heart. It's horn.
Ooh, what a racket.
Now this guy wakes up.
How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
You're quite the hero. If you look at Alice, she's not here.